I'm not afraid of dying if I do get AIDS or something like that. I don't give a fuck. I hate life. I've never enjoyed one moment on this planet.